Hi, I'm Trev Hutchings, and this is how to set up your electric drum kit in Cakewalk. Click on the virtual instruments icon. Double-click on drums. Double-click on the SI drum kit. Then click on OK. Now click on the Program Browser drop list. And double click on a drum kit. You can click on the drums and the cymbals to hear the selected drum kit. Then click on the X icon to close the drum kit window. Now, click on Insert. Then click on MIDI Track. A new MIDI track is added to the tracks screen. Now click on the MIDI track number to select the track. Then click on the MIDI track output drop list on the channel strip. And click on SI Drum Kit 1. Now you need to get the note numbers of the electric drum kit pads. Here we will record to the electric drum kit to find the note numbers. So click on the record arm icon on the MIDI track. Then click on the record icon and hit every drum pad in turn. Hit the kick, then the snare, then the hi-hat, then press the hi-hat pedal down and hit the hi-hat again. Now hit the crash, then hit the ride, then hit the high tom, then the mid tom, then the floor tom. Then click on the stop icon. Now double click on the top of the MIDI recording. And the piano roll will open at the bottom of the screen. Now right mouse click on the keyboard image. Then click on Use these note names instead. Then click on the drop list. Click on 0 to 127. And then click on OK. The keyboard image is now replaced with note numbers. And you can now see the note number of each of your drum pads. You can click on the number for each pad to hear the sound from each pad. If all the pads play the correct sound, your electric drum kit is already set up and you don't need to do anything else. Your kick should be note 36, your snare 38, the open hi-hat 46, the pedal 44, the closed hi-hat 42, the ride 51, the crash 49, the high tom 48, the mid tom 45, and the floor tom 41. If some are different, you will need to create a drum map. Here, my Yamaha DT Explorer has kick as note 33 and snare as 31. And several of the other pads are also not correct. So, to create a drum map, click on the MIDI track output drop list. And then click on Drum Map Manager. Now click on New in the Drum Map section to create a new drum map. Then click on New in the Map Settings section to add a note. Double click on the note number in the In Note column and type in the note number you recorded for your kick. Then double-click on the note number in the Out Note column and type in 36. Then double-click on the Name column and type in Kick. Then click on the drop list in the MIDI Channel column and click on 1. Then click on the drop list in the Output column and click on SI Drum Kit 1. Now click on New again and add a row for every drum pad, typing in your electric drum kit's pad number in the In Note column and the correct SI drum kit pad number in the Out Note column. Finally, click on the Presets text box. Type in a name for your drum map. Click on Save. Then click on OK. Now, your drum kit has been saved as a drum map and can be used in other projects. In a new project, click on the output drop list of the MIDI track. Then click on New Drum Map. Then click on the name of your saved drum map from the drum map list. If you enjoyed this video, do give us a thumbs up and click on that subscribe button. Cheers!